Hello guys, it's your boy here. In the last episode, we beat this weird thing that I don't know what that was. Well, tell us the name, but... what's going on? Why is it so creepy like this? Daddy? What's going on? Whoa.
Yes, son?
Do we keep doing the gliding thing?
Yeah. Let it dive down. And then you get close to the ground, then that's when you put your thing out.
Whoa!
Try to aim for the ground.
Yeah, I'm...
You aim for the lava right now. No, okay. Now, you might hit the glide. There you go.
What's this?
You never been down here before?
Mm-mm.
All right, this is the depths.
Seems creepy. What's this right here?
Yeah, go. I'm turning the light on.
That's how you turn on the light on?
Yeah.
For all of it?
No, only certain little areas. It only goes so far.
Oh gosh, I never been here before. I never been way in the depths before, because I thought I'll die.
Another way to get light in is, throw some bright grooms or whatever things called on the ground. Either use an arrow or just put one on the ground and hit it.
Whoa, do you went down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Okay, my map, show me. Why did it show me only some of the parts? Okay. Where are we? I don't know, because this is my first time being in the depths. But it's cool kind of down here. I think I should go. Oh, a dungeon! What? Wait. No, I'm terrified.
Yep.
It's my first time being down here, okay, guys? So don't make... No, run over here. Because it's my first time being down here. And I don't know what anything is like down here. So I wonder what it's going to be like. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, so once you get to the dungeon...
What's that thing?
You can blow some of those things up right there. Make some stuff be under there.
Do we attack them?
Yeah, use it.
Oh. Well, that could always hurt.
You can use him, right? Go next to him, press A.
I always use that. I use that a lot, you know. Yeah, I took them both down! What's these stuff? Ooh, these are fused weapons? I never seen this stuff down here before. So this is what it's like to be in the depths. Seems creepy. Okay, so I can know my way.
Goro!
one can see. So, what do we do now? Okay, I know where I'm going. What do we do? Okay, found some resting place though. But you know it's my first time going in depths. Get out of the way. Okay, good. Cause I think I'm gonna make a dig. Whatever this thing right here is, looks like it could help me. What can this do anyways? Is it a mini glider? I think this is a mini glider. Guys, I think this is a mini glider right here. Go. Now, what's these pole things? We can't even touch these. Can I climb on these? I know we can't touch that. Huh? Dad, why don't Piglets look with those black ooze thingies?
Say what?
Why do they look like a black oozy thingy? They look weird. Why do they look like that?
Oh, you don't want to get hit by crazy things, they'll cause gloom on you.
And what's that gloom?
Gloom is when you, it'll take away some of your hearts.
Okay.
So, let's say for instance, if they hit you with gloom right here, I can't see this heart right here. If you eat some food that would like restore all of your health, it will restore all of your health except for that one, because this one has been taken away from you.
Huh. Let's see. So
the only way to get rid of it is eat some food that takes away, you know, that restores gloom.
Do I destroy these two right here?
Yes, you can.
What's those black things? Do I touch them that way?
No. No, I'm touching that though.
Oh, well, yeah. I remember now. Oh!
Alright. Now, turn the light on.
Turn the light on.
No. Yeah, that's fine. I'm sorry. Arrow again, I'm sorry. He was right. Go up. No, push the up button. Push the up button, RJ. Push the up button. Use this right here. Shoot that on the ground.
What do I do about those guys? Do I just use him? I think I... They're not regular!
Don't get hit.
That's why I'm using this charge guy. He got hit by him.
But you don't get hit though.
What he had in his hand? He had a really good shield. Where is it? It was glowing. Oh, I found it! A Zonite shield?
You want to keep some of those because you can attack some of these.
What's this thing?
With that shield, you can attack some.
Should I use it?
Yeah, use that one because your other shields will burn up.
Okay, so what do I use to protect it? Oh, I think I might have a good idea. Should I use this thing?
No, don't put nothing on it at all.
Okay. Whoa.
Try to head towards the dungeon, though.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Okay.
Oh no, not those buff guys. Oh, come on. Hey guys, you can see more. At least I can see more things at least. Because I'm a little bit lighter here. What's this? Am I okay to step in it? Okay, this doesn't heal you like the hot spring does. Hey. Okay, that dungeon's where we're supposed to go. I think I should keep that right there. Yeah, I don't want to fight those guys. It just says fire temple. And I broke down this rocky thing that's rocking the path. Maybe I should have went to the water world first. But then Dad said it was more harder. Oh, whoa! Ooh, it shows you the map thing. It shows you where you... Whoa! The dungeon looks cool. Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
locks and open.
What open?
Whoa. All right. Whoa. You're gonna need some help with this part. It's very confusing. It's a lot of puzzles. Now I'll help you with that later today.
What do you mean later today?
Well,
I'm gonna die!
I'll help you later today. I'm about to play some Street Fighter and then get ready to go to church.
The gate he was passing is firmly locked with five padlocks. You have the power to unlock them. Do so.
So, how do I get into one of these things? Oh, found one. Found a way up. Maybe.
Here I go.
So I climbed up here all for nothing. Okay. Okay. Thank you. I wanted to do that thing. Call it that. Did it? Nope. The old-fashioned way. Yep. I think I know what to do. Because I saw my dad play this one time. Well, I wasn't there for a little bit, but... I remember he gets on the front, and then okay, I need to get... Okay... Oh, I remember this! Oh yeah. Whoa! Dad never told me you had to fight this thing. Dad never told me to fight this thing. does this thing eat? It ain't chest. Okay, yes. Yes. This thing ain't a chest with the ultimate weapon just created. Dad never told me about this part. I just helped him when he... I didn't see this. Okay. Whoa. First, ew. What was he eating? Man, I think he's eating root beer. Now he can only damage two. That's dope. When you saw my dad do it, he didn't do that. But I did. Okay? Grab these stuff just in case. So if I encountered some virus stuff, I would say I'll be prepared. Ha! Ah, whoa!
Here I go!
You found the first one yourself? Oh my gosh, good job!
Lot. Oh, Dad?
Uh-huh.
You know what I did?
What?
I just used two of these things and combined it and it still worked.
Okay, good job.
Whoa, I did it by myself. And you just told me you had to fight that sludge black thingy? You never told me that. It wasn't easy doing it by myself. I'm just a legend. Age of Charge! That was actually kind of epic. How I did this all by myself, right? Were you proud of me? Okay. These things. Where are you? I can't destroy them. guess you could just destroy them. I never knew that. You could just destroy something. Okay. I never noticed. I actually didn't know you could destroy them. Oh, I think I figured that out. I think I'm actually doing this without my dad. When I say I think I'm doing it. Okay. Come on, dude. This is what it's like to be with help. I never actually experienced this because, remember, I'm still alone. Do I need you.
Why'd you do it?
So I need you to destroy this. Ooh, perfect. Now come to me. If you're gonna help, then come.
Okay. Here I go!
Dad, I got a second one down.
Did you?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Whoa. Come on. I'm so close. What is this gonna... Okay, do I have anything that can easily? Yes!
You got those things done faster than I did.
Now I just need to find out how to get on the top. I try to use one of my arrows.
Yeah, use your arrow. Shoot that thing. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, but look. So what do I use?
All right, back up. Push up on your materials. Select. Get that.
I knew we had to use this.
But you gotta shoot the right spot. Okay. And you figured out you had to go up there. That was, and you shoot, man. You did that faster than I did. Good job.
Why'd you do it?
Cause I watched you a little bit, Dad.
Oh. Okay.
But not on the whole part because some I figured it out all by myself.
You was watching me.
Not the whole time. I was building my blade, I think.
I see.
I just figured it all, the other thing, all by myself.